and swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
Good morning, happy Wednesday. Hey, it's gonna be nice outside, only nicer as the week goes on, so enjoy the sunshine. We had our challenge yesterday of 1 through 7 on the spinner. Well, let's spin it. I thought we'd have a lot more winners than we did, but we only had 2 classes in the whole building. Guess one. The winners that got points yesterday were the woodpeckers in Miss Peasley's class and the donkeys of Miss Hunter's room. Congrats. All right, I didn't think it was, I thought we'd have more winners, but we didn't. That's all right. Here's today's challenge. All right, today's challenge is how many pieces of licorice are in the jar?
Nine.
We'll bring the jar around, but have a good day. Remember, use our expectations, respectful, responsible, productive, and keep doing your job. I'll see you around. Go Wildcats. Peace.
It's not how you fall. It's how you get back up. And what don't kill us make us stronger, boy. Bet that up.
Hi, Radio Wildcats. I'm Valerie.
And I'm Calvin.
And today is Wednesday, May 12th.
There you go.
Hey, Calvin. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Scold.
Scold who?
Scold outside. Let me in.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey Calvin, what's the fun fact?
The fun fact is, a blue whale's fart is big enough to hold a horse.
Interesting.
Today's MBI topic we're talking about honesty. Honesty is telling the truth. When you are honest, others can rely on you. Peace, Wildcats.
Goodbye, Radio Wildcats. Hope you had a great day. See you again tomorrow.